In this video, we study how to calculate the Karl Pearson coefficient if in the question they are given some values. Calculate the coefficient of correlation if n is equal to 6, summation of x minus 18.5 is equal to minus 3, summation of y minus 50 is equal to 0, summation of x minus 18.5 square is equal to 19, summation of y minus 50 square is equal to 850. Summation of x minus 18.5 into y minus 50 is equal to minus 120. Now to solve this question, we consider u is equal to x minus 18.5 and v is equal to y minus 50. So after substituting this value into the given thing, we get summation of x minus 18.5 is equal to summation of u, that implies summation of u is equal to minus 3. Summation of y minus 50 is equal to summation of v, that implies summation of v is equal to 0. Summation of x minus 18.5 square is equal to summation of u square, that implies summation of u square is equal to 19. Summation of y minus 50 square is equal to summation of v square, that implies summation of v square is equal to 850. Summation of x minus 18.5 y minus 50 is equal to summation of uv, that implies summation of uv is equal to minus 120. So we use Karl Pearson coefficient of correlation as a relation between the x and y is same as a relation between u and v. So we calculate the coefficient correlation between u and v, which is same as the coefficient correlation between x and y. So coefficient of correlation uv is equal to summation of uv upon n minus summation of u upon n, summation of v upon n, divided by square root of summation of u square upon n minus summation of u upon n square, square root of summation of v square upon n minus summation of v upon n square. Now we substitute all these values. Minus 120 divided by 6 minus minus 3 by 6 is 0 by 6, square root of 19 by 6 minus minus 3 by 6 square, square root of 850 divided by 6 minus 0 by 6 square. So after calculating this value, we get minus 20 divided by square root of 2.9166, square root of 141.6666. So the finally we get minus 0.9839, which is negative. Therefore this correlation is negative. Remark, this correlation is negative. Thank you. Visit again. Do your best. For better understand, go through the all video related to the correlation coefficient. Thank you again.